talk a little about safety chains and the breakaway cables. A lot of common mistakes we see with the cables. The breakaway cables need to be connected to the truck and shorter than the safety chain. A lot of times when they come in or come on the trailer from factory, or if you buy a new cable, it would be a lot longer than the chain. So, and hence, if something happened and the trailer broke away from the truck and the safety chains would catch, your brakes would not engage. This has to pull out in order for the brakes to engage. If you had a shorter cable, or the cable the correct size, it was when it's hooked up to the truck, when the trailer would pull and jerk and pull your cable out, you'd engage the brakes and stop the trailer. Another thing is you want to keep in mind is also the DOT regulation. When the safety chains are hooked up, they should be crossed, put on the vehicle, the tow vehicle. If they're not crossed and it would break away and go up like this, your tongue's gonna hit the ground and drag. If it's crossed, what you have in essence here is it will catch the tongue, allowing it not to hit the ground. Wow. So, but the main thing, key to here, is to always ensure that your safety breakaway cable is shorter than your safety chains. That way, if something happens, your trailer does stop and not hit you in the rear end.